All right. Oh, she fucked up. Oh, I see another person over there. Oh, she goofed. She goofed. And she knows where my thing is now, so. It's just deuced. Ugly succubus, thank you. Alright, they haven't touched my totems yet. No! They are gen rushing me though. See ya. Hey, how's it going, Beach? Nice. That's a Mori. Wait, what? I thought I killed her. Or I thought I hooked her. That's weird. That's weird. I thought I hooked her. Interesting. I know she's over here on this gen. Now I have three. Now I have three. Three stacks. Where's she at? These people out. They gotta be over there. I don't mind it. Okay, she's door working on my hex totem. Got her. I got her killed. Nice. Oh, she's probably the one I hooked. Nice! And that's why we take Devour. I won this game, but no one might play with me. I wanna... Oh, they baited me. I see you, bitch. Yep, you're not going nowhere. Oh, they got him. I got a PS4 and a Switch. Oh, okay. All right, he's dead. I'm not dead, but... Hi, how's it going, Beach? How's it going, Beach? You're about to get knocked the f*** down. Yep, and yeah. I'm gonna make sure I'm enough way. I'm not gonna hook him to the nearest one because I want my Devourer to go off if she hooks him. Yeah, there she is. Unhook. There's number four. Periwinkle, thank you for the bits. I'll let her go for him. I'm gonna chase this guy. And there we go, 5 stacks. Now we can mori him. Nice, you goofed. You f-ing goofed. You goofed, my guy. You f***ing goofed. Nice, dead-hearted. No, I have to do this now. I have to do this now. Nice. There we go. Nice. Hopefully it's just my Thrill of the Hunter taken care of. There she is. All right. Got it. All right, now I know where the hatch is, so once I kill her. There we go. This is why Devour is really good. This one's actually working for me. Oh, they got it. Yeah, she got it. They're gonna be so pissed about that. This is that toxic build I've been trying to do for a while. Nice. So many blood points I got out of it. With the spirit. Oh, I didn't get it. I have root beer, Dr. Pepper, pink lemonade. Walks in and someone's being brutally murdered.